Being one, does it mean losing one of